Hello, my name is Kruno. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Have you ever wondered how to move mounting panels in ProPanel? In this video, I will show you two ways to do it. Right, in today's example, I would like to move the mounting panel 100 millimeters to the left. That means we are going opposite of the green arrow, which is the y-axis. First of all, we need to select the mounting panel. As you can see, the mounting panel is part of the enclosure, therefore it's grooved. In order to skip the grouping, we can hold the shift button while we are selecting the mounting panel. So holding the shift button, selecting the mounting panel, and now the mounting panel is selected and we can use the move functionality. In order to move, we can go here to edit move or hold the V button. I'll press the V button, and now as you see, the mounting panel is on our cursor. In order to trigger the 100 millimeter offset placement, we can use right mouse click placement options or Control W. The placement options window will be pulled up, and now we can simply enter the offset which we would like to use. As I mentioned before, we would like to use the opposite of the green arrow, which is the y-axis. Therefore, we will need to enter minus and the value we would like to use as an offset. I know in this case it will be 100 millimeters, so it's minus 100. And here, very important is to select with reference to original position. As we click with reference to original position and the offset, we can confirm with the OK button. This, as you see, moved now the mounting panel from the original position 100 millimeters in the direction we wanted. The second way to move mounting panels in ProPanel would be using the mounting grid functionality. In order to do this, I will now hide the unnecessary surfaces and focus only on those which are important. First, the important one is the horizontal floor. By double clicking, we are only selecting it. I will hide the sidewalls and add the mounting panel by show selection. So, second thing which will be recommendable is to activate under view the mounting aid. This will display all the mounting grids information available here. As you can see, the mounting panel is mounted here on the profile. In order to move in the profile, I would recommend to activate the design mode. And now simply use the move functionality by pressing the V button or under edit move. Since we are working with the design mode, the software will now ask me what relative starting point I would like to use for the move. And in this case, you could select the exact point where the mounting panel is mounted on the profile. So I will select this one. And now you can easy jump by 25 millimeters or by every grid spot in the profile. So 1, 2, 3, 4 will be the same example of a 100 millimeter move like before. By zooming out, you will see the mounting panel was positioned like before. I will deactivate the mounting aids and usually deactivate the design mode again. All right, this will wrap up today's video. If you found it beneficial, please consider liking, subscribing, and sharing the content in your community. Until the next time, Have a good day.